Oh, video's on. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, we are going to explore the mineshaft and the ravine, like I said, at the end of the last episode. Now, hold on a second. Must I just quickly do something? Hold on. I plugged my mouse in. That is good. And my keyboard. Right. So, let's start on with the video then. Right. So, we've almost got full iron, which is nice. So we're now going... What I want to do. Just carry on now. Jesus. You just destroyed my light! So welcome back to The Two Trunk Let's Play. You just destroyed my light. I absolutely hate creepers. But I mean, who doesn't? So, I need torches. Torches are big, yes. Okay. I got torches. I got the big, yes. Okay. Right. In the next episode, I'm gonna try and finish the house. Or at least make the boundaries of it, because, you know. Down the stairs. Oh, down the stairs connecting to there. At least. No, it's not, that was not supposed to happen at all. Oh God. Okay. I should have brought my axe, but it's too late now. Minecraft not responding, let's go. Is it because I did a 360 no scope? Is that why it's not responding? Well, I 360 no scoped to my death. That is recording. Because you have a desk. Well, I put my keyboard over my mouse. I don't have a desk where I can put. Lindsay! Shut up! Lindsay! Shut up! Oh god, oh god, oh god, there's a skeleton right there. And there's zombies. What? Okay. Just don't want to lose all my stuff. Because that's a lot of stuff to lose. I just need to keep
my stuff. I'm messing with this stuff.
Not messing with this stuff, it was already there.
It wasn't there.
Speedrun, speedrun, speedrun. Do you do do do? The heck was that? Okay. Get my stuff, get my stuff, get my stuff. Run, run. Okay, got another one. Oh my god! Get me stuff and get out, but I don't even. I've lost my weapon now as well. I don't have much time to get my stuff, so I can't
excuse. Right, I need some new sauce.
Okay, hashtag socks are called skews now. God, there's so many of them. What? Yeah? It's like the Skywalker thing. Is it like the Skywalker one? Hold on, hold on. I can't really do that right now. Okay, okay. Bro. Where are these things coming from? Are they coming from the mineshaft? I think they're coming from the mineshaft. I physically can't do anything! Bro. I need me stuff. Okay, where's my house? What's going on? I don't get what's going on. Can't see anything. There's a swamp here. And I'm guessing that's the cave down to that bit. Where the hell am I? So I'm pretty sure I've just lost all of the first episode's progress. Where is my house? Okay, there's my house.
Cool.
Found my house. Hashtag house not found. No. Okay. I literally, with two trunks, I can't find my house. So every time I die, I upgrade the trunks, find my house, and then degrade the trunks. You know what? I'm not gonna make this a two chunk let's play because it's just getting annoying now. Oh, there's my house. Because I always know it's close to spawn, but I always go the wrong way. All I need to do is get my stuff and go. Like, real fast, like, supersonic speed go. Ah, baby zombie! Filza! Filza! Ah! Why is Filza Minecraft trying to kill me? Kidding. Right, light up this entire bottom section. Come on, man. Okay, this is it, Poggers Minecraft. Oh my god! Stop! Why? Why, Minecraft? Why? Why do you do these things to me? Why do you do these things to the great, awesome, epic me? No, 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 shut up, go away. I need my torches. This is nice. Right, I just gotta kill them all. You little... Didn't say anything. Where is everything coming from? A creeper just dive bombed me. Holy jeez. Try again. As long as I collect my stuff, I still have my stuff, which is good. But I think the creeper just destroyed my podium, which is good. There's a zombie there. Oh my gosh. Minecraft is supposed to be a kid's game. Oh my god. Where? Oh my... What? God, Minecraft's supposed to be a kid's game. Girl, it was literally... I don't care anymore. I literally can't get it. There's just too many things. I don't care anymore. Where are my things? Where are my trousers? Where be me trousers? Creeper blew my trousers up, didn't he? Creeper blew my flipping trousers off. Or... Let me pick them up before I choose the piece for me. And 50. Minecraft is a pain game. It's a game about pain and suffering. I'm using ore to do parkour. And back. Torches and everything. That's so annoying. Like, I swear, you need torches everywhere. Your stuff is hard. Okay. Right. Okay, we're not gonna explore the ravine slash mine shaft today. We are going to search food. Literally, I need one sheep. Anywhere. Why have you done this? Actually, can't believe you have done this. Bro, even that's lagging. Seven chunks. Okay, this is better. It's not perfect, but it's better. Cal, tell me where the sheep are before I kill you. Where are the sheep? Oh wait, you're dead. Where are the sheep? Tell me, where are the sheep? Birch tree, oak tree. Birch, birch, oak, oak. Birch, 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 oak. Tell by the leaves. That's what Sonic said. Oh. Okay, we get wood now. Because I'm out of wood. I have no wood. And also, if I do this, then I can see my house better. Because there'll be less trees covering it. Not that I dislike the fact that the trees are covering it, but that I can't see it when I die. And also the fact that, where are the sheep? Like, where are the sheep? Just can't find. Minecraft. this just him. Yeah. What? Nope. That there cinematic fighting, because I thought that would be cool. The heck was that? Is that a zombie? I think that was a zombie. Boom, boom, boom. F1 mode cinematic fighting. I'm gonna die. Okay, can we, like, change, switch off the F1 mode cinematic fighting? It's right there. Oh my Jesus. Mind stepping back, sirs? Step back! Step away from me! One of those parts, I'm being attacked by two zombies. I'm on zero hearts and I'm being attacked by one zombie. Dead. Finished my end of the words for dead. What are the words for dead? Finished. Murdered. Blown out. Wait, blown out? What the heck? I could do that. And do that. And that will get us ready for the next episode. But anyways, guys. Thank you for watching this episode. Goodbye.